Massachusetts, and I'm recording my trip for you guys.
Who are we going to see?
We're going to go see the Red Sox and the Braves play.
In Fenway Park. It is by the board is playing in Charlotte, North Carolina. Flying first class.
And our airline is American Airlines.
Tell them there'll be more to come one day.
Yes,
stay tuned.
Definitely. We'll see you guys on the plane.
That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away and your tray table is stowed. Seat back device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you.
It is not my first
time
flying, though,
because larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches, please switch them to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When department, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened.
We are landing, and I just wanted to show y'all this. We are above the clouds right now. Those clouds look like marshmallows. Or just white cotton candy. My ears are so clogged up. I can tell they're about to like pop.
Thank you.
anything. They just made the announcement for the flight attendants to get ready to land. It looks like we are turning and like going down at the moment. The captain just made the announcement. Playing this. What is that from? The air pressure?
Yeah.
Hello. Camel Club.
Sir?
You could rent a Porsche down there. I know. I'm just saying, people that can. Oh my god. I'm gonna put my book bag back here. Yeah. There's no linking out of there.
We're just gonna track it in.
Okay. So we're still staying at the AC?
Yes.
I'll see you all at the hotel. Hey guys, we are heading to the room now. They gave us 2 keys, and it's me and my dad. So I got one for whatever reason, and then so did my dad. Hi guys. So I got a bigger room because it's accessible. I know. Even though we're not handicapped, I guess this is the only room that had.
What's your?
I'll get John hit on this.
Yeah.
Like on this. Like this. Like this then?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so.
I say we go ahead and change into our baseball attire. Because after we eat.
We're going to the game.
Well, we could go explore.
Yeah. Could.
We wanted to do that. I really thought we were right there downtown. I missed on that, but we're not far.
Okay, we will see y'all after we get done changing. So, see y'all after we get done. Okay, so our Uber says it's gonna be here in 8 minutes. Okay, my dad had to take a photo. So, I'll see you guys at the field. So, bye.
Thank you.
plastic ones that we put in. What is it in the original six?
So they kept these. Wait, what did they do to it?
Baseball cards in there, right?
Yes, sir.
Somebody takes that from us, say sorry there.
I'm gonna cut until we get down to the field. I will see y'all when we get down to the field. Hey guys, we made it. Right in front of me is the bullpen, so I'm gonna show y'all that now.
Thank you.
back over there with my dad. I'll see y'all in a second. Okay. Orlando Garcia just runs it out to a shortstop. 10th inning. I'll see y'all in a little bit. Hopefully. Because my girlfriend's about to die. So hopefully, I'll see y'all in a minute.
See if we can get in there.
You know, there's nothing to see in here. It's always doors. Because
it's the private suite. I toured it with somebody about 3 weeks ago. So I'd like to get in that suite one day.
Me too.
It looks like there's like some jerseys here. Dad, it looks like there's some old jerseys. And the Boston Skyline.
Come on.
That Paxton would say it looks better than ever. That's what Paxton would probably say. This is a lot of walking.
Alright.
What if they just gave everyone golf carts to ride on while they're here? Now what if they just gave everyone why they hear golf carts so that they don't have to walk. There's a lot of ramps. See it?
Damn, that's like.
Stretch out real good.
Dad, can you feel me?
Yeah.
Okay. When when I get up.
We got a little bit.
Okay.
I feel like
these. We need to get a better grip.
I feel like these boys in front of you might throw a little harder than you, okay?
I mean, it's fine as long as I get a chance to, like, pitch. I'm putting all my strength into my four-seam fastball.
You're throwing the four-seam. Here we go.
If there's multiple pitches, I'm doing a four-seam, two-seam changeup. Dad, go. If there's like three pitches, I'm doing four-seam, two-seam changeup.
Okay. Uh-oh.
What's happening? I don't think it matters where you place it. I'm aiming for the strike zone.
Stay alive.
Sir?
I see the gun now.
Oh, there's a Red Sox Mickey Mouse.
Don't run.
I will see y'all when we get up to the front of the line.
Go ahead. 43. So bring the heat this time. Let it go. Over here. 42. Not bad.
So, how fast did I throw?
43, 40, 42. Good job.
My GoPro battery is really low, so I might end the video here, and then once it charges up tomorrow, I might start recording tomorrow and then tell y'all how the game goes. So this is what the witches said?
Yeah, when they were on trial. Circle.
Mm-hmm.
Rabbit goes in the hole, around the tree, back in the hole. Puts a temporary eye in the end of a line. That's called a bowline. United States Coast Guard, baby. Let's go.